I recognize this. This is from a 60s Beetle. Have a look around. There might be a useful part around here. That's the last piece of the puzzle. We can build that original Beetle again.